Oh, by the way, there's Chris Paul has just come out onto the floor across the circle. A couple of soon-to-be Hall of Famers. Henderson, nonetheless, will take the opening tip, and the Blazers are in business. Glad you're settling in. Game 80. With us here tonight from Portland. Murray will hand off to Henderson in the corner. Jonathan Kuminga, versatile defender. He can defend 1 through 4. Scoot backs out. There's a three and flushes it.
Okay, so Scoot's going to start this thing off right.
Double team. Outside to repair. Trailing on the play for three. Ayton a rebound. Dumps it low to Walker. A chip shot with a two-hand jam. And second half. Put the hammer down. Here's Wiggins. Sidearm pass over to Curry. Flicks it with that lightning quick release of his, and the Warriors are with it too. Coming in on a tear. Scoot operating with an 8 screen. Pajimski defends. Scoot fills a three-pointer, his second hit of the night.
It's been feeling good. It's been
okay,
good.
Yeah, when you hear about a lacerated kidney, you get a little concerned. So I'm glad to hear that you're doing well. That's first and foremost. Now let's talk about the award. How much do you know about Maurice Lucas? Have you seen tapes of him? Have you seen tapes of the old Blazer team that won the championship in 77 with Walton and those guys?
For sure. I for sure heard about it. I got a lot of respect for what he's been doing for this team.
You know, we could see early on, like, wait, that dude can shoot. Hold on, he could dribble. He can do a bunch of things that maybe the box score isn't telling us. And Scoot, your rookie counterpart.
That's my guy right here.
We'll come back to the question in a second. Where it's a deal where everybody doesn't know Tumani Kamara on day one, but as time goes on, not only will you know him, but you will truly see everything that he can do. Do you see that coming up?
You're fired. Mm-hmm. He's been really something to watch. What kind of guy is he around every day?
One of a kind, man. One of the realest person I've ever met. Just got so much respect for him, for what he's been through, everything that he's been working for.
And that one was only off by a couple inches, Kev. Like, that's his shot. Whenever he steps forward with that right foot, it then slides back.
Tipped by Paul into the hands of Pajimski. Great cut by Kuminga. He just kept running the floor, got to the baseline, and a skip bounce pass from Pajimski.
So they got to be cognizant of a defensive three. And so they're moving around to try to clear that area in the paint. And when they do that, the opponent will flash in there.
36. Pajimski doubled, finds. Look at Pajimski out of a double team on the post. Looks like he's going to lose the ball, but
nothing to show for it in terms of a score.
Ball on the Looney screen across the paint for the fadeaway jumper. Swish. DA. He's 4 of 10 and has 8 points. Ayton on the trail. In rhythm. Drills it.
Back to you guys.
Okay, Tom. It was kind of abrupt. Here's Scoot with time running down. Drills it too. Just in.
Tom knew Scoot was about to go to work again. He wanted to get out of there before the shot went up so we could focus in on it. And in the blink of an eye, the Warriors are right back at it again at the rim.
The rebound. Wiggins laboring to get to the ball. Pulls up and drills a three. Two rookies. Here's Henderson with it at the point. Off to Murray. Nice pass inside to Ayton on a reverse with Sarge on his hip and a foul. And the bucket counts.
That's a great play call coming out.
I got to mull that over.
Okay.
We're coming up on half. It may take a whole half. Curry outside in the meantime. Wastes no time. He drills another three. He's 3 of 9 out there.
There's rookie tandem.
Scoot is
stirring already.
Ayton, the follow-away jumper. Rolled it in.
Yes. We'll turn around from Deandre.
Scoot up the floor. Chest pass to a waiting Walker. Pajimski is waiting in the paint, and Walker drills it.
In the interior with his rebounds, had that game with 22 rebounds. That Charlotte should have been 24. I stand with Jabbar. He felt like it should have been 24. 22, though. The Blazers, in a way, bailed Steph Curry out. Understandably so. PA got a good-looking shot in the paint, but that time Jabbar got the rebound.
Rupair rides Curry off a screen.
And Deandre has shown how trustworthy he is. If you throw it in the vicinity, he'll move his feet to get to it.
crafty pass by Curry that time. Scoot in the front court. A chance to tie or take the lead here. Ayton ties the game with a well-aimed 18.
Ball in his left hand, Kevin. Looked like maybe he was going to go behind the back. He got Chris Paul to relax a little bit. There's some of that control from Scoot as a ball handler.
Didn't get off his feet to grab the miss and misses another one. Boy, do they look bad. Ayton the rebound. Up the floor is Henderson. Leaves to the cup and laid it up and in.
I love that from Scoot. When he forces the issues, or at least it's an even playing field. So not a situation where there's more defenders back than he has at his disposal on the offensive end.
With Moody to screen. Curry cross court. Moody catch. Shoot. Three up and in. Moses Moody. Warriors have won 8 of their last 9 games. Scoot says, don't trifle me with that number. Brings his pressure up the floor. Pajinski with Manai in hot pursuit. Kicks over to Paul for 3. Got it. Tried to short hop it. Couldn't corral it. Paul bounce pass up to Kuminga to Pajinski, who just tried to get it to the rim where Davis could handle it and lay it in.
He did not get up. He did not elevate the way he's capable. And he's kind of even holding his leg on the run back. But while all that's going on, his teammate said, we got you, Justin.
So he's very aggressive on the defensive end. Mm-hmm. Scoot turns the corner and laid it up and in as he jackknifes the body. Will lead to begin the fourth frame. He backs down on Paul. He is doubled. He throws outside a repair, hesitates, drives it inside, crosses over. Jackson Davis the block. Repair got it back. Good. Stays with the play and sinks a 12-footer. Rejected by Reith, who was waiting for him, and into the hands of Murray. Long lead pass. Diagonals up into Reith's hands for the runner. Good. No. Murray the follow. Volleys it up and in. Curry closely guarded by Murray. Stops. Gets separation. Shoots. Tumbles off. Rebound. Tapped up and in by Kuminga.
For the Blazers.
Curry, 3 of 13 from 3. Here's Higgins into the lane. Yeah. He breaks free of Curry and laid it in. Yeah. Curry had no backside help.
One thing Aston is going
to do. Higgins trying to split it. Terminates the dribble. Out it comes to Murray. Pump fake adjustment. Pajinski bit. Hook, line, and sinker. And Murray drips out of there. Now Jackson Davis comes up to screen. Murray immediately jumps out of Pajinski. Out to Curry. 4-3. Got it. Yeah. So Steph Curry climbs back to the podium. Curry, crab dribble to the baseline. Out it comes here to Looney. Pick and roll back to Looney. Two-hand jam. Once again, Curry showing that magnetism. Curry backpedaling. Throw it over to the wrong shoulder. He recovers to get it. He surveys. Gets inside the arc and knocks it down.
I'm not looking to be in a scoring position. I'm just looking to set up whatever might have been the play call. And Steph Curry don't care nothing about all of that.
Sees 3 shirts wearing Blazer colors.
Get up.
Gets it back. Comes off the Looney screen. Screen and roll to Looney. One dribbling up to lay it in. Orchestrated by Curry. Inbounds. Broken up by Looney. Grabbed by Curry. Surveys. Finds Pajinski leaning to the cup to lay it up and in. And a foul. And this thing's getting away now. Curry. Out of there by Kuminga. Recovered by Murray. And a reset for the Blazers. Ayton in deep. Turns. Skyhook up and in. Drives and kicks. 8-3. Guides it up. No. Rebound of Manai in the paint. Back outside to DA. Shoot that. He does. An 18-footer is good. Warriors up 7. They reset to 6-5. Slapped away. Paul recovers for a 3. And that was a dagger. 10-point lead for the Warriors. 1:04 remaining in the fourth quarter. Enters to Ayton. Drop step, follow away jumper, good for Deandre. 25 tonight to go with 11 boards. Stationary dribble. You're going to take a 3. Nearly banked it in. And that will be that. Warriors win this one tonight by a final of 192. They get it down the stretch to Steph Curry. And he